Overtime goals in the Stanley Cup Finals are amongst the game's most thrilling moments. The New York Islanders won their first Stanley Cup in overtime, May 24th, 1980.
Coming in with Nystrom. Tonelli to Nystrom. He scores! Bob Nystrom scores the goal. The Islanders win the Stanley Cup.
Well, Bob Nystrom has the habit of getting overtime goals less than it'll live.
That was the first of four straight Stanley Cups for the New York Islanders, a team that had established several records for futility when they first entered the NHL just 7 years earlier. Brian Trotche, Mike Bossy, Denny Potvin, and goaltender Billy Smith were the superstars on a solid all-around team coached by Al Arbour, a team that dominated the Stanley Cup playoffs in the early 1980s.